I know. I
Nicole
know.
Got this damn big ass cereal box.
So I'm telling you, people are asking me, like, and you know the rules. I can't say what the fuck to do. But I'm like, I'm making my points as delicately as possible.
Mm-hmm.
And I wanted to pull you in because, like, in my opinion, no matter who's up there, I want you in this house.
Okay.
And I'm freaking mean this.
Okay.
Like, I want to see you do what I know you can.
But you know, if I'm up there next to her, I don't have the votes.
Not true.
I've been talking to people Christmas. I don't have them.
I told people I'm not discussing anything until after the veto.
Okay.
And, you know, there's a few people that owe me some favors. Right?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, you don't have somebody as your plus one and then they don't, you know, they're like, fuck you.
Mm-hmm.
So, and I feel like I have started to show that, like, I'm a competitor. Like, I'm gonna, like, you come in after me, you better fucking have me pinned down and tied. Mm-hmm. And tranquilized.
Yeah.
Because I will be fury. Mm. It's fun.
Shit like that makes me go.
I know, I'm like, yeah, let's get nasty.
But I was talking to Nicole today, and I said, no lie, we were the first four people to enter this house.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I think one of the things that I've been getting in my head about is, like, I've really, like, I didn't have much else to go on anybody else, and I do feel like you're collateral.
Mm-hmm.
Like, and I think you saw how much it tore me up to put.
I did.
To do this.
I did.
This is, like, literally the shittiest HOH in the world.
Mm-hmm.
So, and I don't know if I'm doing a good job at all. Like, they're going to be like, she's trying to get HOH again. Mm-hmm. I'm like, cool, just let me win the other things.
Mm-hmm.
That threw me for a fucking loop.
I know.
Like, a loop.
I know.
You know, obviously, I have to officially think about it.
Of course. Of course.
But I am not uncertain.
Okay. There we go. That's what I need.
Oh, thanks. Okay, cool.
So, at some point.
Is this pot?
It smells like it outside.
Oh, wish.
At some point, the four of us need to meet just to solidify some shit.
Yes.
Because I don't want you feeling like it's not solidified. I want it to be solid.
Yes.
And I need that for me, too.
Yes,
I need something
yes,
solid.
Ma'am.
Because I don't, like, honestly, between the two of them up there, if I decide to use it, I don't know who would stay.
Oh. Okay.
I just don't know.
Okay.
And I hope that you don't relay that message.
I won't.
Because,
listen, you know me. I'm smart.
Mm-hmm.
I'm playing nice.
Mm-hmm.
But my name was used.
Yeah.
I have a problem with that.
I get it.
I have a problem with that. So.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
No. And I know that you are like me.
Mm-hmm.
Once you cross,
that's it.
It's like, okay.
Mm-hmm.
I can be nice and cordial and play nice, but, like, back pocket.
Mm-hmm.
Done.
Mm-hmm.
And so I'm hoping this is
that's why I asked twice when we were sitting here for the nominations. I said, because of a conversation she had.
Mm-hmm.
And when you confirmed, I said,
in front of everybody.
And I needed that to be caught.
In front of everybody.
I needed that to be caught.
Mm-hmm. And, like, because when she asked me who my untouchable was,
mm-hmm.
you know that question.
Like, yeah.
I was like,
mm-hmm.
Because if you're not
and
it.
You're red light.
Yeah. Because mm-hmm. if you're not it. Well,
mm-hmm.
we haven't played before. I don't know.
Mm-hmm.
And so I was like,
mm-hmm.
And, like, I didn't know. Because, like, that is a bold question.
Mm-hmm.
And if I'm not your untouchable,
mm-hmm.
I don't think that we can be asking questions that bold at that, like, with this, because we